try to hold my hand or anything. So
oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, now I remember.
Because we were watching, like, this Batman movie. No, I felt like Carson. Because this girl made, like, talk to this boy. So I'm gonna like finish decorating my room kind of thing. Ready? So I have to put stuff on this thing, and then we go over here, and then I have to put pictures on that thing. So everything I need to put up is in this box. And yeah. So we're gonna do that right now. Everything just looks way cuter. Way better. Okay, I'm at work now. And my coworker, she's so nice. She helped me a lot. She's like older. She's so nice. She said she wants to quit. I'm like talking really quiet because I don't really hear you. Got a salad. I'm gonna. Oh my gosh. Like, look how like professional. That's definitely lemon. Okay. I can't tell if this is like cottage cheese or an egg. I don't think it's cottage cheese. At first I thought it was an egg. You could eat it with some strawberries. Okay, so this is the Demon brush, and if you have curly hair, I recommend, like, full on recommend you buying it. It's worth every penny. It makes your curls way better. It's like a styling brush, and I got mine for $15, but like the range is like 10 to 15, 10 to $20. But yeah, I think I don't know where I got mine. I got my mom got it for me somewhere. And I was so excited. I was actually in one of my vlogs. If you're like an OG, then you know. But like, okay. So anyway, what I just do is I grab like a section of my hair, as you can see, like in the video, and then I just kind of take the brush and just like brush it under, kind of thing. If that makes sense, like brush it under. I don't know how to like word that, but you see, right there. And then you take the hair that you did, and then you just scrunch it like I'm doing right now, and then woohoo, you have a perfect curl. It's so perfect, and it just makes everything way better. So right here, I'm like using the mirror because like you have to get the back curls perfect too, because you know everyone's like seeing the back of your head, right? But yeah, I totally recommend getting a Demon brush. It is really good for everything. Next, I just take this microfiber towel and I kind of just scrunch my hair with it, as you can see. And then after that, I just get my hands and then I just kind of run my fingers through my scalp just to like get some volume in there. And I scrunch it more with a towel just to get the excess water out of it. And with my hands again. And then right here is my favorite thing to do. Ready? Okay. Is that I just go whoop and then get more volume because we love volume, right? And so I just kind of do it and then shoo, yeah, and my hair's done and then I let it dry and it turns beautiful. Oh yeah, and then I clean up my brush because my hair sheds a lot and so I have to like clean it out every single time I use it. Okay, so this is the plan. So I'm all the way ready. I need to do adult stuff. So this is my plan for today. This is so like different from my plan when I was in high school. Okay, so number one thing is I need to go grocery shopping. That's so weird. Another thing I need to do is go to work. And that's it. That's my plan. That's so weird. Cause like for my plan at like school it would be like wake up, go to school, come home, do homework, get ready for cheer practice, go to cheer practice, come home. It's just like go grocery shopping and go to work. That's it. Wow. And his people said that adulting is hard. So I'm gonna go to Walmart, but first I have to take out the trash. So yeah. Well, I don't know. We're going to Walmart. Hey. Okay, I feel way better than I have groceries. Oh my gosh. Oh, she's sending me out. Well, now I'm going to work. So, yeah. It's just this ugly, stupid one. Okay, so I'm at work. It's actually like 7:09 right now. I've been here for like since 4, so it's been a long time. I'm eating my dinner. Look how cute. It's like and I'm watching YouTube. And am I high school? I don't know. Nope, they walked away. Anyway, okay. So yeah. I'm just chilling, eating my burrito and watching YouTube. while I'm doing my YouTube video. So yeah.
I have a little bit of a swish. To call my swish is this like lower stomach area that I cannot for the life of me.
So I'm home, but I just showered. And then now I'm gonna hang out with some friends, so. Yeah, we're gonna watch a movie, I don't know what movie, and eat cake, cause it's someone's birthday. So yeah.
I refuse.
Let's do just you and me out there. Free!
Woo-hoo! Take me!
So, I came in here to make myself some breakfast, but the kitchen's like really dirty, so as you can see. So I'm gonna clean it because I'm a bit late. And also, I'll talk to you.
I just like woke up. Not gonna lie. And yeah. So I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because I think I got everything in my morning routine. Yeah. I'm pretty sure. If I didn't, well, whatever. Anyway. So hopefully you enjoyed that video. I enjoyed making it. It was so much fun. Hey, thanks for watching. Yeah, I really need to brush my teeth. Anyway, stay fabulous.